friends, welcome to my channel. So you will be seeing here a new kitchen because I am in my grandma's place. So today I will be making a apple custard recipe. So apples are nutritious and healthy. You have heard a famous proverb on apples, that is an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So let's start the recipe. So you will need 1/2 liter milk, 3 tablespoon sugar, 2 tablespoon custard powder, and 1/2 cup cold milk. And we will need 2 apples. I have cut it in half and I have removed their skin. So first we have to boil the milk that is on the gas. So, we have to keep on the maximum flame. So, this is the maximum. Then, we have to take it, boil it till 5 to 8 minutes. So, till then we will cut these apples into small pieces. So, you can see this brown colors on these apples. It's because of oxidation. But let's not see on it. So I have cut one apple. I will put it here. Oh, it has very nice boil. So let's blow this flame. Oh no. So first we will put this sugar in it. So we have to put the sugar. So I will again start it. We'll keep on low flame. Okay. Now let it have a stir it. It's hot. So now we have to put the custard. Now first we will put this custard powder in the cold milk. Now I will mix it. So we will be needing cold milk because there should no lumps should stay. So it is boiling very nicely. So we will put this into the hot milk. First we'll close this flame. So now we'll mix it. We'll stir this milk continuously because if we not, then it will stuck in the bottom. So let's wait, stir till it is thickened. So till more now 2 minutes, till 2 minutes we will stir. The milk has thickened up, so we will off the flame and keep it here till 2 minutes, and then we will keep it in the refrigerator for 4 to 8 hours. So meanwhile I will cut these apples. So friends, I have cooled it down for 1 hour at least. So now we have to add the apples and keep it in the refrigerator for at least 3 to 4 hours. So see how thick it has been. So now let's add this apple. It properly, we will keep it in the refrigerator. So friends, I have taken out the custard from the refrigerator after at least 4 hours, and see how it is made. So it is time to taste. It is really nice and tasty. Please like, share, subscribe the video and try this recipe.